My name is Trey, Cut Above Barbershop. My topic is Kobe better than LeBron? And I believe yes, he is. The simple fact that LeBron, it took LeBron, well, it ain't took LeBron that, he ain't did it yet. He ain't won a championship. Kobe don't won it, he won it in his first 3 years. LeBron been in the league about 5 to 6 years now. He ain't won one. I believe he is gonna win one for a while. And if you just measure it off a career level, Kobe has got a better career so far. But of course, it may be measured on something like, say, like, my dad, I'm not better than my dad, but I'm faster and stronger than my dad now because he done got old and now I'm getting older. And so LeBron has got the youth by his side right now. But I think once you compare them at the end and match their careers up to each other, I don't think Kobe, I don't think LeBron can compare to Kobe. Bigger and stronger right now, that's about it. That's how I feel.